Alrighty, we are back. In the last episode, we took down Giovanni for the third and final time, and we got our Earth badge. Now, the time has come to start making our way toward the Pokemon League. I finally caught up to you. I got an Earth badge too. Well, you probably beat Blue for yours. I think I'm ready for the Elite Four. And of course, our rival here is going to test us. Four Pokemon with him, starting with Pidgeot. And yeah, I did increase my Pokemon, the levels of some of my Pokemon off screen by using up all those rare candies that I had. The only one I think didn't give a rare candy to is Pikachu, because it's already very strong as it is. Vileplume, and we are going to switch. Yeah, hard to believe that we're almost done with this LP here. All that's left is to go through Victory Road, fight the Elite Four, and then we're done. And then, after that, we will be moving on to Yoshi's Crafted World. And I think that should be a lot of fun to do. Level 58 for Pikachu, and 53 for Venusaur. A Jolteon, huh? Still don't quite get how our rival in this game is allowed to evolve his starter Eevee, but we can't evolve our starter Pikachu. It makes absolutely no sense, but I guess that was the those were the mechanics that they decided on. And Venusaur breaking through the paralysis like a champ. And takedown should finish off Jolteon here. A Marowak. Alright, Starmie's gonna come on out for that. Swords Dance. And that was it. Here was his last one. Thank you. And of course, he wants to go ahead of us first, because that's just how it is with rivals, I suppose. So now, the checkpoint. Boulder badge, yep. And yep, there's our Cascade badge. Yeah, it is nice getting Lieutenant Surge's autograph. And let's get this item over here. 3 golden Nanab berries. And not once in this playthrough have we encountered a shiny Pokemon. Well, that's the thing though, like, unlike... Oh, we already talked to him there. Unlike other Let's Players for Pokemon, I don't prioritize trying to find shinies. I mean, obviously it would be great if we did run into one, but even if we don't, it's fine. Okay. Yeah, we got the Soul Badge. And 5 golden raspberries. Marsh badge. And what do we have here? Oh, we've got an execute. And execute is caught. Nice little grass psychic combo Pokemon there. And here's Nidorino. We already have for the Pokédex. And yeah, we've got a Volcano badge. The arena, which we already have. Don't worry about that. And Earth badge. And now we can go on in and start taking on Victory Road. Now, Moltres, of course, is somewhere in here. Alright, so that's gonna open that up. And of course, there's gonna be our fair share of trainers in here too. And Kangaskhan's using Outrage. Ooh. Alright. Another Outrage attack there from Kangaskhan. And Double Kick. A Venusaur. Alright, Charizard, you're up for that. Flamethrower. And Wing Attack finishes off her Venusaur. And 3 Ultra Balls. A Rapidash. Alright. Zippy Zap to start off. And a Victory Bell. And a Starmie. Yes, we do wish to challenge the Elite Four. Slow bro, huh? Alright. We've got Black Belt Daisuke. Hitmon Lee. We've got this item over here. The TM for Solar Beam! Which, of course, we can teach to Venusaur a little bit later on. Rhyming. Boros, huh? Let's do seismic toss. Level 54 for Charizard. full restore. And, oh, we got a Machoke over here. Machoke, man. And this Machoke does not want to be caught, apparently. Only one shake, really? And, missed, and it ran away. Oh well. Is Victory Road too tough? Well, not if you played Pokemon games before, it isn't. Level 56 for Clefable. I think Victory Road might have to be split up into two here. And the TM for superpower. Come here, Machoke. Oh, come on. That's better. I would like to catch you, Machoke. It would be nice if you would cooperate. Thank you. Ooh, over 2,300 experience points. Starmie, Venusaur, and Venomoth end up leveling up. Good from that. We have an Onix here. Did we catch you? We did not. Okay, how did that not catch it? There we go. How did that not hit it better? Thank you. we go. We got ourselves an Onix. Dragonair, huh? And we paralyzed it. A Wigglytuff this time. Okay. Finally, Hitmonchan. Hello, Rhyhorn. You're going to be our last encounter for this episode. We also have the honor of being our last capture for this episode. Yes. Alright, I think we are going to stop it here for this episode. Oh, get away from me, Rhyhorn. There we go. We're going to stop here for this episode, and we will continue with Victory Road next time.